Ja.
At least one more of my goals for the year, running, was out the window. I have not run for the past 2 days, and I will not be running today. I don't know what I did, but my lower back really hurts. It's been going on for about 2 weeks. It wasn't too bad for the first week. Actually, I was still able to run. I didn't go very far. I kept it fairly short, except for one run. Most of them were 3 or 4 miles, and then one I did 8, which was all right. Then I did another 4.5, not quite 5 mile run in the woods, which included some off trail mushroom gathering. On the trail, I misstepped or something. Didn't see a rock, loose rock, but a rock that I hit really jarred up through my leg into my back and it hurt. I don't know if that did it or what, but next day I couldn't do much. I've spent most of the last 2 days in bed. Hurts worse when I first wake up. It's just stiff. Hurts a little less later in the day, but it still sucks. It's really hard to find a comfortable position sitting, at least. Laying down, a little easier, but not great. Now, I put it off yesterday. I have a package I need to take to the post office. Thing I sold. I didn't go yesterday because my back just hurt too much. Today it's a little better, so I might go. No, I am going out under the post office. I did, Sigrid, no, I did finish reading a book, and I'm probably finish another one today. The first library book that I have read in over 20 years, other than books from the college library when I was going to school. And I have 3 more on reserve. So I did go to the post office. I went all right. On my way out of the post office, there was a guy whose car who was having car trouble. Wasn't starting. He had jumper cables. I have some in my car as well, but I pulled over and tried to help him out. His car wouldn't start. The solenoid would click over. The door buzzer was on when he put the key in, his radio would come on. I had had similar problems before with my old Ford Ranger. I couldn't remember what it was. And then I saw on his positive terminal the cable end, the terminal end of the battery cable was discolored. So I had remembered also that I had a problem with the connection from the battery terminals to the posts on the battery, and they had given me a similar sound to the solenoid clicking over. So I reached in, moved the terminal on the negative side, on the negative post around, and then I moved the one on the positive post around and told them to get back in, and it started right up. Anyway, yeah, I helped him out. He wanted to give me some weed, and I wasn't interested. And then he offered to pay me. I said, "Nah, it's all right, man." And once I was back in the car and getting ready to go, he comes up with this little jar of something. Pulled down my window, and he says, "You look like a guy who enjoys the outdoors, and I got this lotion good for muscle soreness, cannabis-infused lotion." I said, "Nah, that's all right, man." He tried to talk me into it. I just told him, "Nah, it's all right, man. Just help somebody else out sometime." I said, "Thanks," and we parted ways. It's a good way to look at life. Give without expecting anything in return. And as you have probably been able to tell, I am laying down again. I am in bed, back in bed for a third day in a row. My back's a little better than yesterday, but not a whole lot. Because this sucks, and I want to get back to running.